this off. Snorts. Don't at me, it's too early. I use them while I sleep and while I train. Open up the airways, really, really good for me. I'll tag them in this vlog. They're cheap too. Actually help my indigestion. But anyway, it's 4 a.m. Saturday morning and a little tired. But check this shit out. I've had a couple of refeeds. Let's see how I look, eh? I'm gonna brush my teeth. Shave. See how I look. Cardio. I just thought I'd start the vlog nice and early. I don't usually do it really literally out of bed. But we'll do a check-in and get the day started. So I just had a client check-in, Adelaide. He's competing today. He looks good, classic, was their guy, Brandos. Keep shaving, but. Alright guys, now I've done my morning meditation, gratitude, maybe a little bit of procrastination, cardio time, 40 minutes, I'm going to train a little bit later today, around midday, get these meals in. Essential amino acids, damage control. Really good tasting. This is ASN's brand. It used to be sponsored by ASN. But actually, these products you can get from ASN, I think. I showed you before. Simon's always got really good formulas. I think for coming up with what he's put through and his own formulations and stuff, I think he's done really, really well. So I still like a lot of their products. I still buy a lot of their products. But yeah, so we're gonna hit it now, smash it out, and get back for meal one. Quick tip over here. Rice must always be fresh, in my opinion. If you're gonna eat as much food is what I eat, your rice and everything else needs to be fresh. So three meals worth of rice, which will be 375 grams. And here's a little tip when you're cooking rice, right? Because I hate gloggy rice. Absolutely hate it. So when I add my water to my rice cooker, how I measure it is this top part here. So it's about there, just under the crease. I don't know if you saw that. Just under the crease there. That's where it gives me the perfect amount of fluffiness. By the time I get back in an hour, the rice will be cooked. Because here's the thing, I love fish, but I'm not gonna eat fish with like a porridge mix rice. It's disgusting, it makes me gag. That's with anything, steak, chicken, whatever. Want my rice perfect Japanese style, like we're having from sushi. Okay, let's go. I just like how 40 minutes on Stairmaster. I do intervals too, I don't do HIIT training. I like intervals because my heart rate up. So I sit 3 minutes at a normal pace, 1 minute at a faster pace. And just depending on how I feel, really. I'll go faster, sometimes I'll increase my slow speed eventually till it's like my first fast speed, if that makes sense. But yeah, just knock it out, it makes it go faster too. You know, you just kind of do your rounds, all of a sudden you've got an app on my phone and it just goes off, workout done, you know? So you're not looking at the time constantly either, just put a towel over the top of the screen and off I go. There's no need to essentially worry about types of cardio either. I just like the Stairmaster, simple as that. So, hit 50 reps of abs total now, and then I'm gonna do some stretching because I will be fatigued for legs today after that. But I'm only gonna do the one cardio session today, obviously, because of legs. So if I do feel good, I will do it later, but I just don't think there's any real need to. I think I'll be pretty taxed after legs. It'll be a good 2-2.5 hour session today. So I'll start off with some decline crunches. I'll probably hit some medicine ball crunches. And then a couple of sets of vacuums. Just practicing my vacuum and holding it in between my transitions. And then I get to eat. So hitting my abs, ooh, stretching in between sets. As you know, I either stretch or hit calves or a little bit of glute work. I face my ass against the wall because this is quite sus. So this is my key adductor stretch. I just spread the knees out and just let it push, let it sit and just relax and just kind of rock in. Don't make eye contact doing this. Just do. Fuck it. It's good, I always do this on a leg day too, this type of stretch, because it's just dipping into that squat, that you know, RDL position. We're back for meal one. Fish. So bad. Look at that. 275 grams cooked by barramundi with oregano and lemon-based seasoning. Beetroot sauerkraut, dates, and my perfectly cooked rice. And I've got 150 grams of fresh cut up pineapple for digestion. What is that? I hate dieting. Having to eat all this food, fresh food. You know, I reckon if everyone stopped trying to find hacks for sweeteners and cakes and protein powder, this and whatever, your dieting would be much easier, because I actually like this, it's nicer, far more satiating. Had my meals this morning, had a nap, and I had the gym to myself. The other boys there, I've got Matty here, he's from Sydney. I've got Andy on the cone there. He's competing next weekend, so it's his last leg day. For me, it's my fourth last leg day. So we're going to hit it heavy and hard today. Change his beats up. No talking. All grind. have my fish meals as I do. I'm digested and feeling good. It's just after midday, Saturday. 4 weeks today.
Alright.
Extensions. See your leg curl. 30 second stretch. 4 rounds. Giving out on me, but Alf loves it. That's your boy. Alf loves it, so gives me an incentive to walk, get some steps in, digestive walks. Man, I fell asleep. You guys missed my last meal and everything. I'm doing a sign off. It was so good too. I was just wrecked. I got home and I never just sit on the couch, watch TV, watch the football for like 20 minutes. Kathy made me some dinner, which was lovely. It was a shepherd's pie. I had beef and potatoes to eat for dinner. So she's kind of worked that into my macros, if it fits your macros. And now I'm just gonna take my night sups and head to bed. 10:30, shit. So, yeah, I just conked out. That was my day. Look, my face was swollen. Back hurts a little bit as well. But that's my day. That's what happens on a leg day. You smash yourself. And it was fun. So, I'll get another vlog for you guys in a few days. I'm loving the feedback. Tomorrow's a rest day anyway. Double lots of cardio, massage work. So, good times. Gotta get some sleep. Catch up on sleep and fix my back from sleeping on the bloody couch. Alpha's cuddling me though. But until next time.